This retreat is full of the sexiest people in the world.
Little quesadillas, what's happening?
I would rate myself a 10 out of 10.
Bring that here, reel it in.
This is literally heaven on earth.
Cheers to sexy people.
Thanks, guys.
I'm Lana.
Plot twist.
No way. Team.
There are conditions to your stay here.
Bloody hell.
No kissing or sex of any kind.
Oh, shit.
As if some robot is telling me I can't do anything.
It's not easy to go an extended period of time without any sexual release.
Think of your nan.
This retreat is to help you gain deeper emotional connections.
Is blue balls a real thing?
We'll find out.
Money will be deducted for any sexual activity.
All we want to do is rip each other's clothes off.
Not all of you have invested in the process.
I really don't care.
I don't look at him and just see sex. Maybe more can come from this.
I don't want to break the rules.
We're in sexual rehabilitation.
Starting to look at the fish.
Everyone's so horny.
We need to control ourselves.
Better cost me money.
Oh, God.
Time for growth.
What kind of growth are you talking about, bro?
All we've got to do is just keep our pants off.